Happening right now, Ramseur police are looking for suspects in a smash and grab robbery. Officers responded to Silver Dollar Gun and Pawn on Jordan Road around 2 a.m. When they got there, they found the suspects had driven a car through the front doors of the building and several firearms were missing from the business. The Randolph County Sheriff and Liberty Police also responded.